What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here, Super Target, Dallas, Texas. Got a pack of old baseball, pack of new baseball. So we'll rip the old baseball first, and that's a 2007 Upper Deck Series 1. And then we've got this 2012 Bowman Platinum. So let's see if we can get anything good today. This 07 you can pick up pretty easily out of the reduced boxes. $1.59 for that pack. And you can hear they're all kind of stuck together, so I'd like to see what we got in here, if nothing else. All right, we've got a Frank Catalanato on top. I don't remember him. He's in a Rays uniform there, and it says Rangers on the border, so I don't know. These are all stuck. Wow. There's something thick in here, though. See the back of Shannon Stewart. We got a Vinny Rotino rookie card. Got a Casey Fossum. Wow, these things are really welded together in here. Juan Pierre. Bartolo Colon. And a hit. And it is an Oreo. And it is Melvin Mora. It's got a little wrinkle there. Game materials. So that's not too bad. Reduced pack. Melvin Mora, not my favorite team right now for obvious reasons, but hey, I'll take it. All right, so the reduced gave us something. Let's see if this platinum will do anything for me. Got an X-Fractor on top of Joe Turtoslavic. Pretty nice looking card. Got a big old wide decoy. I got a Pujols, a Cabrera, and there's Derek Jeter. So that ain't too shabby. Got a Jeter and some game used from Super Target, Dallas, Texas. Stay thirsty, my friends.